Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. I've created a monster, and somebody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jump off my heart quicker than a shock when I get shot at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey, you waited too long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on the dip, come on your lips, fuck it, come on your lips, and come on the tits and get ready. This shit's about to get heavy. I just settled on my lawsuit. Fuck you, Debbie! Little millions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. Till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary. Can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass. And it's a disaster, such a catastrophe. But you receive so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back. Fix your bin and tune in, and then I'm gonna enter in. And I'm under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention. Back to the winner, I'm interesting. The best thing's investing. Investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Testing, attention please. Feel attention. Soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents. My 2 cents is free. A nuisance. Who sent? You sent for me? Let's just get a tasket. I'm a tip for tat with anybody who's talking this shit. That shit, Chris Kirkpatrick. You can get your ass kicked. Worse than the Middleman Biscuit Bastards. And Moby, you can get stuck by Obi. You 36 year old boy had a fag blow me. You don't know me. Let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list of new insults I've been doing. Suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. The two black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but the it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job.